Today, I am Brendan, a Corps member serving in Ondo State in the office of the wife of the governor. Prevention is better than cure, they say. In respect of the above statements, I give credit to World Health Organization and NYSC SAID for the knowledge I have acquired, which have come in handy in this trial, in this critical time of all mankind. As a good citizen of the nation, I join the government and all stakeholders in the fight against a pandemic called coronavirus, which is ravaging through all races. I present to you a high-quality hand sanitizer as a gift back to the nation in these trying times. This video is highly restricted from being commercialized, as it is free for all. Watch and learn. Straight ahead, we are going to the preparation of hand sanitizer. Stay tuned. Hydrogen peroxide. This is our glycerin. This is our fragrance. This is our aloe vera gel. This is our spoons for measurement. This is our color. Optional. This is our container for mixing. Procedures for production. This is our container for mixing. You get your ethanol. What we are using is isopropyl alcohol. You get your funnel. You put it. You add your isopropyl alcohol inside the container. Remember, what we are adding is 20 ml. 200 ml. Then you get your glycerin. You add a spoon, which is 10 ml, inside the container. This is hydrogen peroxide. It is optional because of how it reacts on people's hands, so we will not use it. It's optional. Then we add our fragrance, a little, to give it a nice smell. Then lastly, add your aloe vera gel to your test. Watch me. After adding the aloe vera gel to your test, you shake vigorously. Oh, this is nice. Is this not beautiful? This is what we have. Our hand sanitizer is ready. Our color is still here, but it's optional, so we are not using it. So we put the hand sanitizer into our final product container. Are you seeing the texture? Nice. Oh, smells nice. This is our hand sanitizer. I remember my humble self, Brendan Okuchu. Stay safe. Don't panic. Remember to drop your comments and questions at the comment box. Thank you.